am not playing. I am not playing Splitgate. Alright, I have to yeah. I have to change. I forgot to change that. It's fine. We're playing Brink on PC because why not? I wasn't sure what I was gonna stream. But if you're gonna stream something, I was a bit busy. Today I'm a busy. Well, technically it's the next day, whatever. So yesterday, I guess, I was busy. And then today I will be busy later on, but wait, this isn't Splitgate? Yeah, I know, right? It totally does. Doesn't it look like Splitgate? Where's the portals? I know, right? I know. That's false advertisement here. I'm sorry. Alright, let me, oh my goodness. Change. This is not an Xbox. So there, whoops. I goofed that up. There may be some issues. I've been finding some issues. I think I had issues last time when I was playing this. Like, a couple years ago or a year ago or whatever. Yeah, probably a couple years ago because that was before my gaming PC, power supply decided to just stop working. And so I couldn't actually play the game, or any games on the computer at all, because you know computer wouldn't work. Anyways, I think there was some swearing in this game. I couldn't remember. That's why I have the disclaimer at the bottom. Anyways, so we'll see. We'll see. It's Brink. It's an old game, but it's free on Steam. So figured, sure. So this is the character I've made, the bottom. Well, it's at the bottom of the screen. Look, it's right there. It's right there. Like, look. It'll go, whoosh, and it's there it is. See? Anyways. You see it says warning. See, whoosh, there it goes. Anyways, so let's get into this. I don't know how long I'll stay up. It is late. It is 12:58 a.m. Eastern time for me, so. So I've already done this. I need to do day three. What? So we skipped it. Day one, the day three, the day four, five, six, seven. What? I skipped a day? What's going on here? Anyways. It's fine. That could be this guy or this guy. Let's do this. Apparently in Cyberpunk 2077, you can change. Yeah, you can change a lot of things in that game. But anyway, I could do solo or public. I might just keep it solo for now, but I might attempt to do some online. I think I did some last time. I can't remember. It's been a while. Sure, let's go normal and then let's start the mission. So everything seems, before I started streaming, this was all like lagging. I did put all of the graphics now to highest level because I actually have a capable graphics card and RAM to actually play games at a higher graphics quality, so we'll see what happens. I don't recall I'm being able to play with a controller on this game, which is weird because I'm pretty sure this was on the 360. On the Xbox 360 and possibly PlayStation 3, but I know it was on the Xbox 360. So, anyways, I did a YouTube stream and it went well. Well, that's good. And I forgot to say it's Pig the Great Pig here. I'm gonna stream there something by, but yeah, no, we got 3 subs. Look at that. All you had to do was just stream. That's all you had to do, right? Just gotta do stuff. You just have to do things. Because if you don't do things, then nothing will happen. The terrorist you captured was Nachev,
Chen's number two. He's cooperating. He says Chen's been using the mainframe in the old airport terminal. We have to find out why.
I'm going to have to bring this volume up louder.
I don't care what you say.
Intel Rage. Oh, that it's just by me seeing this, this looks better than how I had it when I last played this.
The pilot, Nechayev.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Flips on his comrades, and now we grab Chen's plans and it's all over. All this for one guy? He's the one grumpy guest?
No.
It should be okay.
He's the one scaring the guests into revolt with some bullshit story about a plague.
Oh, calm down. Yeah, see, I knew there was some swear to this.
Put a bomb under every Pelgo in the Ark. We have to know what he's planning.
Yeah, the disclaimer was there. See, I put it there.
So ready up.
Get that terrorist data key before it deletes itself. Operatives, mark the mainframe.
Okay, let's, oh, boy. Oh, yeah, controller does not work. Controller... No controller. Controller does not work for this game. Oh, well, here we go. Let's,
multiple enemies spotted.
But Cyberpunk, I once I get a better computer, I can stream better. Yeah, that's the thing. You know what? You just gotta start, like, I started at, like, a very low, oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn this down for me, then turn it up for you guys. I wasn't sure, because I couldn't hear anything, like, when people were talking, so... I'm gonna go to spec to about 60 here. That's a little better, at least. I'll just have to turn it down and bring it up for you guys, but yeah. Do about here. Oh, thank you! Maybe I am joining with people. Those kind of names are like people. Anyways. Oh yeah, I did map everything. I'm sorry, I forgot about that. I did map everything too, properly to my my mouse. So at least because I have one extra button. Because this is the mouse I use, is the Microsoft ergonomic mouse, which has like one little button below that blue Windows. Thing here where you put your thumb, there's actually a little button in there, and I actually have it so that you reload, and it works perfectly fine. I like it.
Oh yeah,
I like it a lot. But it just means that I have to, yeah. But that's good. At least I have that, so I can't aim. It looks like that's great. But anyways. But yeah, no, you just gotta start somewhere streaming, though. Because I started with, like, was it 300 kilobits per second or whatever? Like, it was, like, 350 or something. This is all my internet could do. I had dial-up. Not dial-up. Wow, not dial-up. DSL, I should say. Dial-up, that wouldn't work at all. I wouldn't be able to stream. But DSL, like, just standard internet. Not fiber optic. And, I had to do about, was it 350? I think I was able to push a 500 a bit, but it was low. It was very low. And yeah. Did I not pick? I don't even know what how to do things. Anyways, but yeah, no, it was like, it was pick. Yeah, if you take a look, and I do some, yes, this is free. This is free. On Steam, this is free. I think on the 360, you still have to pay for this. Which I don't even know if there's anyone playing online, but there's still people playing this online. So it's like, okay, cool. But, oh my goodness, I've forgotten how to play this game already, too. Well, I mean, it's kind of been a couple of years, so that would make sense. But it's like, yeah. Where is it? Yeah. Shift. There we go. Running mode. There's like different stuff you can do. I forget all the things that are part of this game. Oh yeah, was there? I don't think there was any subtitles, was there? Yeah, I think there's actually other people in here. I think that's what guess what this looks like. I think some are bots and then some are actual people. Cause I go audio. There's nothing for yeah. And then, like, video. Yeah, so so here's, I have everything maxed to its highest setting. And so everything seems fine. For a bit it was stuttering, but it seems fine now, which is nice. But there's nothing for subtitles. I don't think there's subtitles for this. from what it looks like, so yeah. Maybe there is no one here, because the full game wouldn't just stop like it's doing right now. It's actually just like it's paused. The game is actually, so these are just random names they put in, but it looks like an actual thing, you know. But it's not. These are bots. Alright. Anyways, but yeah, so. But in Cyberpunk, you can change, yes, certain areas. Yes, I know. Certain things you can change. Which is cursed, yeah. Gun noises, yeah. Ball mouse. Oh, yeah, that's what I should have. Oh, yeah, you're a bad guy, aren't you? There we go. There, I got him. Got him. No, you're not being healed. No, you're not. Oh, this... Oh, no. Hey, no, you're bad, aren't you? I think he got me down. Yeah, I'm down pretty bad. The enemy's taking a command post. Okay, that guy's down. Could someone actually, like, help me here? Come on. Oh, come on. Whoop. I mean, that is a nice thing, that because you can play this without actual people, you can, you know, their bots or whatever, so the game is still playable, but yeah, like, there's multiplayer. I don't think I tried it the other time. I don't know. Please aim, you're killing me. I can't aim, I can't look, I can't aim down sights, I can't zoom, I can't, this is all I can do. There is, here, I'll show you. Options, controls. Shooting controls. Oh wait, there is... Iron sight is not mapped to anything automatically. Iron sight is not mapped to anything automatically. By default, iron sight has nothing. Cause I'm left clicking, right? Or yeah, right clicking, and I'm like, come on, right click, come on, zoom. Cause you normally like right click is zoom, right? For iron sights, you aimed out sights or zooming in, using a scope. It's like, okay, that's a given, right? For PC games, for shooters, that's how it goes. Left click to shoot, right click to zoom, or to aim down sights. Not this game. At least I'm playing this cursed game. It's gonna kill me. Hey, all right. Let's see. Look at this. Even says mouse button 1 and mouse button 2 was not. So for some reason I missed that. I guess I don't know what happened, because I was able to do reload for mouse button 4, which is, you know, the little indent. Little button here, and then up top, I guess that's mouse button 3. No, mouse button 3 would be the scroll wheel, right? Like, clicking in. But why would... Whatever. Anyways, I don't know what happened there, but here we go. I should be able to aim now. Be able to... I don't know. Oh, it probably won't let me zoom in with certain guns, I guess? Or it's just not counting... I don't know. I might have to... I don't know. It's not letting me aim. I'm dead. Oh, yeah, I can... Oh, I can revive myself. Look at that. I am so good. Okay, aim. There we go. So like, when I'm downed, I can't aim. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what happens. It doesn't matter what happens. I'm dead anyways. There we go. We got aiming going. We got it going. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. My RAM goes through the roof depending on what game I play on my computer. Well, if I stream with those settings, my stream will look like 3 frames. I know. Well, that's what mine used. That's what mine had to be set to low for anything, because I'd be streaming on the same computer, right? Because I was able to do a good amount, a decent amount of. Can I just keep reviving myself like forever? Like, I guess I can, eh? Did I just get downed, or am I just okay? Yeah, anyways. Oh, hello. There we go. Anyways, but yeah, so I would have to, you know, with my gaming, when I had my gaming PC as a separate thing, you know, I'd be able to do decent. Oh boy. Medium graphics probably would be fine because I'm not streaming on the same computer, right? As I'm gaming. It's two separate things. So I can have all the stuff go to the streaming computer, then all of, you know, however high the graphics I can put, I can have it all going on the gaming PC. But because now I have them both on the same computer now, I'm playing this game and streaming on the same computer. I couldn't do that with this PC. Well, before I got my new graphics card and RAM, because it didn't like that. So I had to drop it all the way down to low. But even then, it was like it couldn't do it. It just couldn't do it. Oh my goodness. So I just stopped, you know, doing computer games while for streaming because I couldn't. There was no way. There was no way. Because with Xbox, right, and PS4 or whatever, anything else, I would have an actual, same with my gaming PC, like how I had is that I had a capture device that would go into through USB, HDMI to USB. Have it detected on OBS as a separate thing, and I'd be able to show, like you can see here, I could show you guys, the game here, but go a little closer here now. I was hoping there's gonna be somebody. Anyways, but yeah, so yeah, so that's why when, you know, when I was doing that stream of Earth's Shadow, and I got the opportunity to, you know, have an early copy of this game before it comes out, I'm like, okay, I have to make somewhat of a good impression. So, you know, I should probably get some good, as some sort of upgrade, so at least it looks somewhat good, and I could at least stream somewhat amount of it that is decent. So I got the new graphics card, and then I got the extra RAM, and that helped it a lot. But it would have been a lot worse if I didn't get that stuff. It would be on this. I'd be unstreamable. Like I couldn't do it. I couldn't play and stream at the same time. Like it is could not happen. Oh crap, come on. Not good. Get him. Got him. Come on. Here you go. Oh, that guy too. Oh my goodness. Shoot him in the knee. Like Call of Duty. Anyways, but yeah. Bro, Roblox has to be set to like medium graphics to run when I'm streaming. Oh, Roblox, that's a game. That's a game. Perfect. Oh, yay. Okay. Oh, I don't think I can help this guy. Engineers, open that safe. I don't remember. I think I have to be a medic for that to work. Anyways, R command set. Oh, right. Change. Oh, I can change to whatever, but I'm going to change. I'm fine. Okay. Crack the safe. Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Is cracking the safe? I don't even know. Was not paying attention. Okay. Anyways, I might start doing Xbox streams. Man's got a Chris Vector. It still doesn't win. Yeah, no, right. I was using OBS, I wasn't even using Stream. Yeah, Streamlabs, the Streamlabs OBS, or I guess Streamlabs now. Yeah, it's, I didn't like that. It was limiting for a lot of things. Like, a lot of things you couldn't set up the same way as just regular OBS. So I kind of just kept with just OBS, because... Yeah. It was just, yeah, it was just better. Honestly. Ooh. There's a lot of things I was trying to set up, and I couldn't do it. The options weren't there. So, I mean, it's good for someone who doesn't know how to really go into all these settings and try to configure stuff. If you just want to start streaming something, well, you know, it has all the basic stuff. But really intricate details of changing things, whatever, it doesn't have that. So I'm like, I like just OBS because it's more free for that kind of thing. Oh, let's open the safe, guys. Alright, I got this. Anyway. Streamlabs murders your PC. Yeah, but Streamlabs is easier to use for its features. Exactly, like, it's more set up for people who... Well, yeah, they have certain specific things that do work well. Like, other features, right? Like, what was it? The Twitch soundtrack or whatever? Like, it's supposed to be integrated. So that you can play, you know, not royalty-free music, but, like, music that has been okay for, I guess, a Twitch license, whatever, okayed for it to be played on a stream. But you can have it be integrated within Streamlabs so that it, you know, you don't have to play it off your desktop. Like, the sound doesn't come from your desktop, it comes from a specific thing in OBS. So I'm like, oh, that's cool. But of course, Streamlabs, but it used to be Streamlabs OBS, but I guess there was some, like, rights thing or something where OBS, like, Streamlabs is doing something goofy with OBS stuff, and OBS is like, well, we don't like that, and so Streamlabs has to be now a separate program. But anyways, it's supposed to be integrated with that, but it doesn't work well with the OBS version that I'm using, which is the studio version, so I don't know, whatever. Either way, it works well for me, everything's fine. Oh my goodness, we got Jalen 306, I'm gonna stream next time, bye. Get to the point! No, I will never get to the point. My whole life is to never get to the point. Okay. Oh, no. Shift. There we go. Aha. I am now running. Oh, boy. Now I'm dying. Oh, that's my own teammate. Okay, good. Come on. Dang it. No, I got shot from the side, okay? Oh, he gone. Oh no, that's the thing that we need to collect and whatever. No, the in-game point. Oh, okay. Well, same thing. I'm never gonna get to the point. Run, Nate. Can you help me? Can I just be helped? Thank you. So the mech needs to be by, like, I guess throw you a syringe to then just get you hyped up on adrenaline. Basically. Doesn't care if you're bleeding, as long as you're able to jump up and shoot guys, you're fine. Oh, come on, just come on. I'm shooting them. I'm doing the shootings. It'll work way better on the controller, but no, I didn't want your controller. My goodness. Okay, let's get the suitcase thingy, whatever. Nope, that doesn't work. Good. I like that. I like that I couldn't go through there. That really helped me. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? I'll pick up the data. Okay.
Get a key returned. Go get it again.
Okay, what? Then do I go through here? No, of course not. Through here? No, of course not. Okay, good. That's great. I like that. I go down here. Or maybe not. I don't know what's. I'm trying to get there. Just like, no. I'm just running around in circles now. That's fine. It's fine. It's all like. Oh my goodness, E. This is what E does, by the way. E and Q. So is F to use? What's the use key? What do we have here? I'm trying to use it, just goes. Okay, that's move. Okay, peak, yes. Is there no interact or use key? Smart. Sprint smart. Shooting. There's no use key. Okay. I wonder if there's no binding to it. Use key. Why would you want to use that? All right, so I can't, like, open doors or whatever, or interact with things. I thought it said E or something, or I don't even know what showed up. Maybe it's X. I think it might have been X. I don't even... No, X is to... Whatever. It's fine. It's all good. Maybe this is the right way now. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Just a little. All right, I'm gonna have to. Since we have the volume fixed, let's do this, and then I can actually see the damages here. CPU is kind of going between 80 and 90, you know. But it's still playable enough, it seems. There we go. I found it. Anyways. Shoot the window. Shoot the glass. Yeah, you could be bleeding everywhere. Use one bandage and get all the bleeding removed. Oh, yeah, exactly. It never reach chat anymore. Oh, what? You hush, okay? Jay, you hush. Oh, I am bleeding there. Oh, but we're fine. It's okay. We're good. It was all me. I did it all. I did everything.
We'll find out the hard way.
We should follow. He doesn't listen to us anymore. Hey, I. What? Mission unsuccessful? What are you talking about? We did it. See? I'm leveling up. Didn't we win? That wasn't a win? I don't understand that.
Intel raids using public transport is just embarrassing. Chopper few can't be that scarce.
So, this guy we captured, the pilot, Nechayev?
Yeah, Nechayev. So he flips on his comrades.
Chains plans on his own. Oh boy.
All this for one guy? He's the one grumpy guest?
No, but he's the one scaring the guests into revolt with some bullshit story about a plague when it's really this year's flu.
Look, for all we know, Chen's put a bomb under every Pelgo in the Ark. We have to know what he's planning. Stop Chen, the violence stops. So ready up.
The time ran out. Oh, well, of course it did. Alright. Yeah, you're right. The time did run out. Well, you know. I tried, okay? Build a nest. I like building nests. Oh, it's R. R is to interact, right? I guess. So yeah, that was to like, whatever. Oh, good. I'm using it. So R must be okay. R is to interact. Okay. R is to interact. Good. I like that. All right. Well, you know. There you go. Yep, just jump up. Capturing the health command post. There we go. Oh, I'm trying to get the other guy. That way. This guy. There we go. Crap. Misa dying. No, you don't. No. Oh, you can't. I'm stuck. Dang it. There we go. Somewhat working good. There we go, shoot your knees like Call of Duty. Oh, I am so dying. I just saw just... Engineer gamer, that's right. I am the engineer gamer. Okay, guys. Should probably be a medic. I'd probably heal myself. Whenever this is, if I fail this again, I'll probably just end the stream and sleep. But at least I know this works. At least I know I can stream this, if need be.
That's the deployment area. Get out of there.
Oh, okay, so it's turret guy thing. Oh, wow. I am out of it. I am no longer in service. Ooh.
Taking the health command post. Enemy has deployed mines.
Changing mode.
Oh, come on. Okay, you have to also remember, this is the keyboard I'm playing on. It fits in my hand. Anyways.
I'm reloading.
Hey, where are we going, guys? Probably here.
Hack the mainframe.
Right, that's where the turret was. Okay, maybe. Maybe someone can. What is that guy? What is he doing? He's just. I don't even know what's going on. Jump. Make sure. Oh, that's a grenade. Perfect. I got him. Got him, guys. Whoa. What is happening? Whoa. This guy? Is that, wow, there is too many of these guys. What is that going on? What is going on? Am I back up? I guess I'm back. I guess I just got knocked down. Okay, so I'm actually up. I'm just was knocked down. I was like, why am I just down for no reason? Okay. Anyways. Nate is the definition of spray and pray sometimes. Yeah. I don't know what's going on either. You are making the stream into a poorly edited YouTube short. Oh my goodness. It'd be just me just going, what is going on? And that's it? That's the whole thing? It's like, okay, cool. Oh, right, I have, okay, what am I?
Capturing the health command post.
I don't know what I just did, but sure. T does nothing, what about, 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's a landmine. Oh, well that should work. Place, please. Did it place? I don't even know what. I don't think it did. I don't. Oh my goodness. I have nothing. Okay. Off. It's good. It's all good. It's all good. It's fine. Oh, we got 25, 24 seconds, 23 seconds. I got this. It's fine. We're good. I'll just run in and just get it done and it's good.
10 seconds.
All right, here we go. He did it. Alright, I think I'm done. I'm too tired for this.
Whatever the terrorists are planning.
My goodness, like what do we have? It's, what is this? Yeah, 43 minutes. Anyway, engineer. Yeah, I'm engineering my freaking limit. Alright. So it makes sense why I didn't get past this part after the first time. All right. Are you sure? Yeah. So that's why this is the only one I did, and the other ones I didn't do yet. It's now that I know this works, and now I'm getting back into whatever the game is-ish, whatever. I will have to play this again. I'll just do this again. We'll see. I probably will. But that's what I'm trying to, now that I can, I'm going to try to get back to some of these games, so. We'll see. Yeah, because again, like, well, here, like, let's double, let's do a little this here first before I do go. But yeah, internet, right? Just launch standard match, how about that? You can play, it's, obviously I don't want, oh yeah, okay. Wait, what? Whatever, let's just do this and let's see where it goes.
What I am about to tell you is classified.
So I'm sure it should look. Anyways, that means we're in multiplayer. Oh, it's a peepals. But if not, if there's literally nothing, then, you know, you can play on your own at least.
13 years ago, we tried.
Press any key to continue.
So there really is a world.
Unless it just starts a game and then
no one survived.
Well, no, but maybe
people are allowed to spawn in. But
they'd be any better off than us. This place was built to run sustainably. The old world wasn't.
They've probably been trying to find us since the flood. Get their hands on our tech.
Kelp farms, the turbines, the desalination plants.
Yeah, oh. And you think they're gonna ask nice or just take?
You're damn right.
We can't let them find us. We have to stop that plane.
Yeah.
They need hydraulic fluid. Hydro. Now that plane isn't going anywhere. Defend the storage depot door. Engine.
Yep. These aren't the game wouldn't pause like this if there was people in the actual game. So maybe you can't play. Any well, actual multiplayer games? I don't know. It's like, I mean, unless people. Well, I did say solo, but versus, I guess. Okay, public. We'll try this then. But that's. It's like you'd think you'd launch, like you'd be finding matches, right? Well, I guess here it is. Oh, okay. It's a browser search, and there's one guy by himself playing. Hey, well, at least someone's playing, right? Someone's playing online. But that's probably it. This is the only... Yeah. Want some edible dirt these trying time? Supposed to... yeah, what is it? It looks like it's dirt on a plate, but it's like the Minecraft dirt on a plate. Is but a bunch of even putting a bunch of Minecraft emojis in the chat. Anyways, but yeah, so there's someone, you know, so mostly it's just gonna be you playing against bots or, you know, whatever. It still works, you can still play the games, and it's free on Steam, so I mean. So I don't know if you want to buy this on the 360. I think you still can. I think. If you can't, well, you know, you can get it free on Steam. Or you could buy the disc used somewhere from the 360 and play it that way. But again, you're probably going to get no one online. But at least you can play the game on your own. So I got a gifted sub to Kree's Twitch channel. So I'm using it to the fullest. I see. That's probably some of his emojis or whatever. I was like, I thought it's like, what? What is there something? But you're doing good. You're using it good. Nate's still going to die to the bots. Hey, Jay. Okay, just calm down. Okay, just shush. Okay. Ooh, look at my online. Ooh, let's go to thebrinkgame.com. I'm pretty sure that doesn't exist anymore. Look at your multiplayer stats. Yeah. Create a user profile, then redeem the following code. Nothing. So I don't think that exists anymore. I don't think. I mean, you could probably try to look it up, but I don't think so at all. Because there's no. So, like, downloadable content, there's nothing. Nothing shows up. I can hit options, right? Even options shows something indicating this. It's there. Because it's probably hard baked into the menu of the game that you couldn't just delete it. But they just make it so it's just inactive. You just can't do anything with it. Notification shows a thing, but then downloadable content is just like... Rrr. So it's either there was downloadable content and they just got rid of it or whatever, or they never actually released downloadable content because the game kind of failed and they're just like, here it is for free. Yeah, that's a JD emoji, right? That's a Creed Nova emoji with the hat. With Creed Nova. Points flex. Oh, Pig the Great Pig's got some points on my Twitch here, my Twitch channel points. But let me see. Let me actually check out Brink. Brink downloadable content. Brink, DLC. Because that's what I'm wondering. Or maybe it's because I don't have any downloadable content that it doesn't do anything, but... I don't know. That might be it. Because I don't have any, therefore it doesn't even show up that I could get some. I don't know, that's weird. We got Stub Your Toe 2 here. Well, I'm going to stream the next time. Bye. You're showing up towards the end of the stream. But that's okay. Salt. Yeah, well, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Well, maybe there is some DLC. Okay, there is some DLC going on. Alright, okay. But it's weird that it doesn't show up of like what you could actually go to. I don't know. This is a game that most people didn't play enough, and therefore it's like, oh, we're not gonna really make it. Whatever. Just no other updates happening for this game, so. So let's actually go store page. Let's take a look. It's weird, because it's... Yeah, recent reviews are very positive, but it came out in 2011. May 10th, 2011. This came out. I remember playing like a demo for this game or something. It's developed by Splash Damage, but published by Bethesda Software, aka the people that have made the Fallout games, the newer Fallout games, and the Elden Ring. Not Elden Ring. Why did I go to Elden Ring? It's Oblivion. Elder Scrolls. That's what I'm thinking about. Not Elden Ring. Elder Scrolls. You know, Oblivion, Skyrim. They published this game. So yeah, there is DLC. And altogether, it's $6.57. So there is some DLC, but I don't know what it does, though. I don't know. Should I buy it? Maybe. I play a Fallout 4 today. Xbox Fallout 4 with mods is pogger. Oh, I know. I ultimate flex. No, I it's all the emojis and the Nate motes. But yeah, no. I played Fallout 4 and anyways, but yeah, so, so Fallout 4 with the mods, I actually played them with, Batman mods from, like, the new, what was it, you know, the Batman vs. Superman, you know, movie where, with that Batman version, it's like, it's kind of cool, I kind of like it, like, the desert kind of look works for Fallout, right, and it has the metal a bat armor as your your exoskeleton thing, your armor that you could pick up from Brotherhood of Steel, right, or whatever. You get that armor, the whole mech armor, and you have it as the Batman armor. It's like the big bulky armor. It's like it kind of looks kind of cool. You know, it kind of works. So I was playing with that, but I need to play without the mod so I can get the achievements and finish the story, because I still haven't finished the story. I used multiple mods. Yeah, I know, right? Well, I think I did the Batman ones, but then I did one for the sky to make the sky clearer. I did one to make the roads look different. And little things like that. Nothing too crazy, but like just little things, you know? But I don't record them. Yeah. Well, I mean, the mods aren't... I do challenge runs, but don't record... Yeah, well, that's the problem, right? Because, again, with even achievements, I can't do achievements on them because it's like you're using a mod, you can't have achievements. I'm like, well, come on, give me ones for completing the game at least, but whatever. Anyways. Anyways, actually, I'm gonna quickly check that if Brink was brinkthegame.com, I think is what it is, right? Somewhere here, just, oh yeah, brinkthegame.com. Yeah, that's right. It's artillery. This weapon is a portable super nuke launcher. It's artillery. I mean, yeah. Well, that's one of the mods I had too, right? Is when it's just like you shoot like a gun, just like it's a nuclear explosion. I like those. It just goes nuts. I was just like, oh, all my enemies are here, just gone. Anyways, let's look this up. Brink the game.com. Enter. Okay, so if you type that in, it just goes to the Bethesda.net. That's all it does. It takes you to Bethesda.net. Which, speaking of which, there's the Bethesda, the Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase, which I did watch last year. So I might do that again. At 1 p.m. Eastern Time on Sunday, I might be able to actually do that. We'll watch it together, right? We'll see what all the new stuff is going on for Xbox and Bethesda. What are they doing there with that? So I think I'll be able to do that. Yeah, because I think that's this Sunday, right? Right. Oh, did my stream just collapse? Okay. I was like, did my stream just stop while I was doing things? I have like 10 artillery guns in a settlement. Throw down the strike collar and watch the guns waste your enemies. There is a fat man which launches mini nukes, and that is vanilla. Yeah, there is one, but there's obviously one with mods that's just like the gun. You just pull the trigger and then just and it like a giant nuclear explosion just occurs. It's just okay, that works. Yeah, so the 12th. Yeah, that's this Sunday coming up. Yeah, so this Sunday, I guess I'll announce it. Because I wanted to do it, so I was like, sure. Well, I'm going to watch 1 p.m. Eastern Time, which is 10 a.m. Pacific, 6 p.m. BST. Whatever that is. Bethesda Standard Time, I don't know. Anyways, but yeah, so 1 p.m. Eastern, I will this Sunday, I'll be watching that. I'll be watching the Xbox and Bethesda games showcase, and we'll see Windows XP crashing noises. Yeah. Yep. Whatever. Yeah, basically. Anyway, so yeah, so oddly enough, if you type in brinkthegame.com, it goes straight to Bethesda. Brink the game. Let's just search that. Come on, Dab. Yeah, okay, there's YouTube. There's YouTube, use Brink the Game, official channel of Brink. Yeah, 12 years ago was the first official cinematic trailer for Brink. And then 11 years ago was the Brink Developer Diary. And then that's it. That's all it has. Two videos, not even... You'd think there'd be a bunch of them leading up to it, but just like, no, just two. Unless they did and they got rid of it because the game just kind of failed. Even though it's, like, it's still fun. I don't know, it's still fun even though I had some issues, but that's just me. Me and my own issues, whatever. But anyways. Is Bethesda East time was a thing? Bethesda East time was a thing? It would... The biggest time zone, buggiest. Oh yeah, buggiest time zone. Yeah, yeah. That's what—that's the thing, right? The time zone wouldn't even load, right? Or it would crash halfway through. It'd just crash. Or the time would just skip. It'd be like 1 p.m. Now it's 8. Now it's 5 a.m. Now it's 6 p.m. Now it's 12 a.m. Or you just, it couldn't detect any time. There is no time. Oh, man. But, yeah, no, that's, No, it just works. That's right, Jay. No, it just works. It just works. We'll see, because there's that Starfield game, right, that they've been talking about, and they showed a little thing last year, just like, okay, where's the gameplay? So we'll see about that. Maybe some more Halo stuff, where they're like, hey, we actually made the game better. Or stuff like that. I don't know, we'll see. It'd be interesting to try it out, and check it out, and see what's going on. So, we'll see. Bro, Bethesda games on Xbox hard drive are the buggiest thing since Roaches. I mean, you know. Yeah, that's, yeah. I don't know. What? I mean, Fallout 76, that was great, right? That just worked, right? Oh, it's weird because it's on the Game Pass, I think, now, right? So I might go back and play it because I played it before when it was really bad. And apparently it's good now, so I don't know. I might check it out, but we'll see. We'll see. But yeah, so Sunday, I'll definitely have to go and I'll watch that. I mean, they would make the time zone the greatest thing ever and then release it and then talk about making a new one and then make it a 10-year anniversary on it. Yeah. Yeah, basically. The game just goes, hi. I want Elder Scrolls 6. Well, they could do that. They just showed, that's right, they did just show a logo. They really, it's like, it's going to happen at some point. It's like, okay, great. Who knows? We might just get more Starfield stuff, or we might actually get some info on Elder Scrolls 6. Well, I mean, you can watch it with me. Well, like I said, I'll be streaming and watching it. Because I kind of am interested in some of the stuff, and we can just kind of talk about it or whatever, but... I don't know, it's kind of... We'll see. I want a Bethesda game that isn't buggy. Well, I don't know about that. Then Slyrim said, nah, fam. But yeah, we'll see what happens. But yeah, so I'll go to that. I'll be watching that, streaming that, and yeah, that'll be interesting, because again, I'm interested to see what they're gonna do with Halo, what they're gonna announce with that, of like, we made the multiplayer better and we fixed the story or whatever. Gaylet became a Bethesda game. Yeah. But yeah, of course, there's the Starfield, right? Of course, like you said, Elder Scrolls 6, right? So, or some other new stuff coming up. I don't know. But I'm kind of interested in those things. I would be interested to see, okay, what are they doing? Update on Pig, they broke it, text was wrong, what? Anyways, I'm very tired. I just realized, but your donate goal is 170% complete. Yes, that's why I haven't changed it, because it kept going. As opposed to, like, normally you'd think once it reaches 100% of its goal, right? It would just stop. The percentage would stop. The everything would just stop, right? That's what you'd think. But for some reason, the percentage just... No, you're not. Yes, I am, Jay. I am Tyred. I am Tyred. But yeah, no, it just kept... That's why I kept it there. I just kept that goal going. And that's why when the bits goal, even when that gets completed, I'm just going to see if it keeps doing the same thing. You're tired, not tired. That's tired, though. It's T-I, tie, and then R-E-D, red. Tired. You've been gone for a while. Stream longer. I have been. I've been busy. So... You know, I'll try to do some stuff, I can't do anything tomorrow, Bill. Or later today, I should say, because it's technically, like, what, 1 a.m. now? It's almost going to be 2, it's going to be 2 a.m. It's going to be 2 a.m., guys. I need sleep. So, I'll try to stream Friday, okay? I'll try to do some stuff Friday. Oh my goodness, I'll never look at the word tired again the same way. That's just what it looks. Well, look, C-T-I, tie, then R-E-D, red. So I'm tired. It's like, think about it. Oh. Anyways, you look at the screen, check out different stuff, such as my Twitch, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. It's all the same name. And I do have friends in real life to do stream on Twitch. Go check them out. And yeah, so like I said, so Friday I'm going to try to stream. Nate infected Link one time. That's true. I did. But yeah, so... yeah, so Friday I'll try to do some streaming. We'll see Saturday. Sunday, like I said, I'll do that 1 p.m. Eastern time stream. Okay, bye. Link watched Nate too much that he said Tyrant and he had to stop. Discord leave noises. But yeah, so, like I said, yeah, so Sunday's definitely for sure, 1 p.m. Eastern time. We'll be watching the Xbox Bethesda showcase. And then, yeah, I don't know, we'll see what happens. Again, Friday, I'll try to do it. Skype hangups. Oh, I've forgotten that one. That's been a while since I heard the Skype sound. Oh. Anyways, I'm done. I'm tired. I'm about to pass out. I need to sleep. I need sleepies, okay? But thanks, guys, for watching. And I hope to see you guys later. Bye-bye.